Hey guys, it's Darky, and yes, I'm invisible, I'm not in the video, but I don't want to give a big, huge introduction, but here you can see is my mini Spartan, or as I would like to call it, Minion, and he can drive any Halo vehicle present in his surroundings. I just got this guy, and I control this guy through my brain, actually, so whatever I say in brain, he does that. Our both minds are in sync. Kind of tough to control him, so you will be seeing him kind of wrong control, bad flying, bad driving, but you know what, let me give you a glance of how this works. So hope so you now know how this thing works. It takes a lot of time to practice, it takes a lot of mind controlling and stuff. My Minion here, he's one of the intelligent ones, and you will not find this anywhere in this universe slash world, you know, aliens are more advanced, but you will not find it anywhere. This is not purchasable. All the vehicles and the Minion, I have all created them myself actually. It took me almost 1 month for the Banshee, and then the one another month, 15 days for the Warthog because it's easy, and 1 month, 15 days for the Pelican, and it took me 2 years to make the Minion slash Mini Spartan. But I don't sell this, but just in case you guys wanted to know, these vehicles, each one of them would be 20 grand, and I know it's big because you know it's weight of the, especially the Minion to drive the Warthog and Pelican and Banshee, it's too tough to make it comfortable. So, and especially the Minion, I took 2 years to make it, and this brain synchronizations, I would cost him around 100 grand.